Let's understand the codes on the Gypframe components. I studs. 48i50. 48 tells us the width of the stud, which is 48mm. I is the component and stands for I stud, which is the shape of the profile. And 50 is the gauge of the metal in terms of millimeters, which tells us the I stud is 0.5mm in thickness as a rolled profile, which is 1mm on the face flange of the studs. C studs. 48S50. 48 tells us the width of the stud, which is 48mm. S is the component and stands for stud. And 50 is the gauge of the metal in terms of millimeters, which tells us the stud is 0.5mm in thickness. Channels. Channels that go with Gypframe studs will always be 2mm wider to accommodate the stud width. So 50FEC50 tells us the channel is 50mm wide. FEC stands for folded edge channel, and again 50 is the gauge of the metal in terms of millimeters, which tells us the channel is 0.5mm in thickness. Fixing bar. Gypframe GFT1 fixing bar is used to support board end joints where the floor to ceiling height is greater than the board length being used. Fixing channel. Gypframe 99FC50 fixing channel is used to fix medium weight fixtures to wall linings, with proprietary fixings being used.